It's a travesty. Why these? Why basically life-saving medicines, treatments, drugs are so expensive? And you know, it's, yeah, it is. It's pretty sad. Anyway, so the more information I suppose that anybody's going to get is if you're going to write a check or whatever you're going to do for donations. Yes, that's where this information, I would assume, where this level of information you can get from Diane by calling that number again. Yes, and once again, that number is 952-270-6802, and she can tell you where to be sending a check to the, or the account that they have set up, what bank or whatever. So there you go. God bless you, Fred. God bless you, my friend. Okay, so I don't know. Maybe we can just get on to a little music here if you guys don't mind. What do we got laying around here? Well, I got to have that. I don't know about this. Okay, we're going to slap in some Boomer stuff. I'm going to be running at least, I'll let you know, guys, we're going to do at least a triple shot, okay? And I can't, one of these days, T2 has got to show me how to program my player to where I can pick my songs that I just want to play. But I don't have, I'm not that smart yet. Because I'm old. Okay. Okay, we can go with the first. Anyway, here we go. Enjoy, guys. I'll be back shortly.
Thank you. so be.
Thank you.
see no reason to take me home. I'm old enough to face the dawn. Just call me angel, I'll call me angel. Just touch my cheek before you leave me, baby. Just call me angel, I'll call me angel. Then these bodies light will be dim, and it won't matter anyhow. If morning's echo says we sin, well, it was what I wanted now. And if it repents of the night, I won't be blinded. Just call me angel.